Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Marquinhos plays alongside. Well, if you make your move too early, you're always in danger of being ruled offside. Marquinhos. Verratti now. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Verratti. Now Neymar. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Mbappe. Now with Hakimi. Mbappe. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Idrissa Gueye. Gueye. With a textbook interception. Messi. And PSG pushing forward with options available. But they dealt with the threat posed. Hakimi. Marquinhos. Ramos. Now with Messi. Neymar's there. Others might join in. Really nice ball. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Playing it in. Cleared away. Mbappe. In it goes. But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
Kimpembe. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Messi. Neymar. Messi, and now Gueye, and Neymar, and dispossessed. Lionel Messi, given away by PSG. Well, they're on the scent of something positive.
But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Gay. And there it is. Neymar has done it to put his team in front.
So back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next.
Messi. Now Gay. Di Maria. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Well, a second goal for them here. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Mbappe. Chance here. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now.
Well, they get the ball rolling again. And Paris Saint-Germain are really cantering to victory, it appears. And there the attack ends for now.
Well, as the stats confirm, PSG have had the lion's share of possession. And that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent. And they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Breaking at pace. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. And a poor ball. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, not a glorious chance. Vigorous defending. A really vital interception. Gay. Gay. And now it is there for him. He had to score, and he does.
Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Verratti. Di Maria. Di Maria. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Oh my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Messi. Gay. Chances on. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! And that is that for the first half here in the French capital.
You are.
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Bayern Munich.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And the PSG team looks like this. Keylor Navas begins in goal. Marquinhos plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. Neymar plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And the main striker today
Can he finish it here?
He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Well, Neymar really is one of the greats in the world game. Stuart, interested in your opinion as far as this match is concerned. What should we expect to see from him?
Well, he's the most creative player on the field. He can run with the ball, he can get himself out of tight situations, he can see a pass, he's very creative with his play. I think he's going to be the outstanding player today.
Lionel Messi. Di Maria. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position?
Must take the lead here.
And the challenge, crisp and clean. And unable to keep possession. Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? Hakimi. Messi. And Neymar to take the lead. Oh, he's blocked it. And he read it well, intercepting it. Bayern have given it away again. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, they saw red earlier, and now they're seeing yellow, Stuart.
Well, it's no good keep fouling. They have to show more discipline here. They've completely lost their composure.
Gay. Now Messi. And Messi! Can they keep it out? Well, threat over for now. Kimmich. And Bayern moving the ball with purpose. And space to cross it. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Di Maria. Neymar. And he's made headway. Well, how on earth did Manuel Neuer get there? Corner kick played in. Well, they can keep possession now. Coman. Lewandowski. It's with Kingsley Coman. Plays it back. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity. And they remain level.
Well, he just lacked composure there, didn't he? They should be ahead now.
Verratti. Mbappe. Well, the defending not the best here. Could take the lead. Oh, yes! 1-0 is it! come as a huge surprise.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Now can they make something happen? Coman sends it back, and it's come off the keeper. Not a time for cool heads. Idrissa Gueye. Di Maria now. Excellent challenge. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Alphonso Davies. Space on the flank. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Over it comes. And heading it just over the bar. Verratti. And halftime coming up with PSG on top. Stuart, your thoughts on their performance to this point?
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. That is a splendid goal from Angel Di Maria. A man who delivers time and again in front of goal has delivered here.
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
Well, a second goal for them here. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And so the half-time whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, Robert Lewandowski hasn't quite influenced the game in the manner we thought he might, Stuart.
Well, he has to find space in more dangerous areas. He's such a good player around the box, but today he struggled to get on the ball, and that's one of the reasons they're losing here.
So back underway, and no doubt about it, Bayern Munich really need to lift themselves. Coman. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Lewandowski, he'll be delighted to have won the ball having made that difficult challenge. Idrissa Gueye. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. And Bayern Munich now in potentially a dangerous position. Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity. And momentum is with them. Well, back underway here, and Bayern are giving this a real go. Di Maria keeps going. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Could be a chance to break here. It's a weighted pass. Well, even marginal. Originally offside is still against the law.
Yeah, and he just needed to hold his run for a fraction longer and he would have been in on goal.
And Bayern will change personnel now. Di Maria totally fooled him. Gay, splendid defending.
Well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes.
Crossed accurately towards the far post. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Excellent challenge.
Well, we're into the final half hour.
Messi. Possession changes hands, the interception there. He's lost it. And that pass could be troublesome. Real chance. Well, that was a gilt-edged opportunity for the equaliser.
Well, I'm not sure how he's missed the target from there. That's a poor effort.
Verratti. On to Messi. Can they find a gap in the defence? Mbappe in the centre. Oh, majestic finish! He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Magnificent!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. And while it's not the cleanest of volleys, he makes enough contact to beat the keeper. That's such a difficult technique.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Idrissa Gueye, and a pass that lacks quality. And Bayern moving the ball with purpose.
Delivered into the area here, and it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up.
Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
And a good-looking ball. Well, I must say, it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early.
Lewandowski. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Decent position. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe.
And Bayern to bring on not one, but two substitutes. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Mbappe. Really a very poor ball. D
down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. Just 10 minutes to go. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Well, they're nearly there, PSG. They're almost over the line. They want a victory. Stuart, are they going to get it?
Well, it's been great entertainment, and we've seen some excellent attacking football. But overall, I think they've been the better team. They've certainly...
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score! And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form!
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Messi. And the cross is very much on. Hakimi. And they need to get tighter here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. And going short with it. Verratti. And options in the centre. Di Maria. Good bit of pressing. And there's the final whistle, and we can confirm a victory for Paris Saint-Germain. What did you think of their overall display?
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.
Well, I think it's fair to say a fine display by Angel Maria in this match. Interested to know what you made of him.
Well, he did everything today. His energy, skill and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.
Is a chore, and it's such a bore, 'cause I don't need them anymore. So maybe if you just got some guts, we kill them with a thousand cuts and say we did it out of love. So save your breath, give a little of what you have left. Do they know something I don't? Apologize again. And I never had a taste for liars or the uniquely uninspired, 'cause I don't need to be desired. Is it easier when you don't have to count to ten, when you don't have to pretend?
sure. And it's such a bore. But we don't need them anymore. We don't need them anymore.
A big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Beautifully weighted ball. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And the PSG team looks like this.
Oh, he's in behind them here, Derek.
And begging to be put away. He had to score, and he does.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Wijnaldum. And slipped through beautifully. Messi, marvellous anticipation. Still a chance. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. So 2-0 now. Now. Idrissa Gueye. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Hakimi has someone to play it to. Still looking to get the shot off. And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. Away they go once more, and plenty still for Paris Saint-Germain to fire at in this game. Di Maria. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Neymar. Here's Ramos. Verratti. Getting in there to intercept. Mbappe. It's Kimpembe now. Hakimi. Mbappe with it. Wijnaldum. Well, a bad pass it was. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. And giving the ball away. Di Maria. Now with Hakimi. Ramos. Neymar. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? But quick thinking defensively. Good looking sequence. Will he play it in? Surely the equaliser. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Mbappe. Ramos. Wijnaldum. Here's Mbappe. No way through. Oh, great defending. Verratti. And now Gay. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? But then the one that goes astray. Neymar. Decent position. This could level it. Brilliantly blocked. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
So back underway, 3-1 the score.
Di Maria. And the cross is very much on. Di Maria. And the opportunity goes a-begging. He decided to hit that with power rather than going for placement.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Nice-looking pass. And the emphasis is on creativity. Kimpembe. Well, he's won the ball. Now, what's the keeper playing at? Navas, outrageous save! They favoured a short one here. Wijnaldum. Marquinhos. Di Maria. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job!
Well, here it is again, and wow, just look how close that is. It's the perfect finish in the end.
And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, choose your descriptive word where Kylian Mbappe is concerned. Explosive is one adjective you could use, Stuart.
Yeah, what a performance he's putting in here. Great movement, lots of energy, and a very good finish for his goal. He's been excellent.
So back in business here, and PSG dominating the proceedings in the first half. Will we see a similar pattern in the second 45? Di Maria. Lionel Messi. Here's Mbappe. Now they've lost it. Verratti. Now Gay. Timely intervention. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Gay. Di Maria keeps going. Verratti. Here's Mbappe. Might it be Mbappe? And how about that for a save? Mbappe. Here's Mbappe. Read it superbly to take back possession. Hakimi. It's Neymar. And still danger here. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Can they hit on the break? Mbappe. Neymar. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, as the replay shows, that's gone in off the post. His heart must have been in his mouth there. It's a good finish in the end.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Ramos. Neymar. Di Maria. Verratti. Gay. And return to Di Maria. Superb block. Jorginho Wijnaldum. It's Kimpembe now. Delightful pass. And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
20 minutes to go. Well, sloppy in possession. Idrissa Gueye. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. The possession lost, intercepted. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? An incisive pass. Messi just needs to remain composed. Well, last line of defense, literally. And the advantage is with PSG. Idrissa Gueye. Di Maria now. Verratti. Mbappe. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Ball lost by PSG. Neymar. Verratti. On to Di Maria. And it sets up a furious finish.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Kimpembe. In the right place to cut out the pass. Messi. PSG simply must be opportunistic with time not on their side. But nothing comes of it. Neymar. Now with Messi. Or can they exploit the space out wide? Well, goalkeeping adventurism here. Firing it in, making sure it didn't get past him. Neymar moving with authority. And lining it up. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. And that is that, the final whistle. The big headline here, PSG lose.
Well, Derek, not quite good.